exactly do you know this Sam character, anyway? It seems a bit mysterious.
I was in New York. I bumped into him. He's a writer. He sends me his stories, and I give him notes. Gives me something to do.
You totally fucked him, didn't you? I mean, he's a bit young, dear.
No, no, we're friends. We're pen pals. If you want to know how the sex is, I think you got to ask Margaret. Hmm?
Shut up.
What?
You complete old slag! Well, come on then, tell us. Was he any good?
Well, if holding him while he wept because some girl broke his heart is good, then, yeah, it was great. Best I've ever had.
Wow.
Yeah, he's an intense young man. Very emotional.
Hi, girls. Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning. Morning.
Still here, are we?
Good morning. I made you a little present. Yeah. If I would have known you were getting married, I would have gotten you something like a blender or a set of knives, but that'll do.
Looks so. It's got your name on it.
Yeah, it does.
Thank you.
Hey there.
Hmm?
We had a fun night last night, didn't we?
We did. How are you feeling?
Better, thanks.
Seriously, who are you and why are you here?
Wouldn't you like to know?
Join your breakfast! Eat snakes in the grass! If you're gonna film me waking up in the morning, you should wake up before me. It's not brain science. Discuss it with Spicer. I'm done. God, look at this table
morning,
of gorgeous
darling.
Ladies. Lady of the house. Big Sam. Hey, morning, Teddy. You look rested.
I made this for your wedding. It's your portrait. It's a big, skinny penis with balls. I spent a lot of time on it.